and the smartest man alive. Reed Richards of the Fantastic Four.
In the 60s.
I'm sorry, is this a joke?